You're the new point man. I mean, point girl. Woman.
Removing the entrance to the tomb was considered a banishment from the hereafter.
Surely the best people we know are going to hell anyway.
We haven't much time. Come on.
I am the people.
How is Mary?
The usual. Spunky.
Great Beowulf alone had bested bears, but now he brought a half score more. He'd swords to swing!
Wolf, you got it?
Yes, I said I got it.
Excellent. Thank you.
Must hurry. Here, see if these fit.
I'm going to have to keep moving. The Germans are hunting down indiscriminately now. Jews, non-Jews, anybody, everybody.
Oh, and brother, better shave. Use my razor on the shelf. You'll be looked after by Marek Genczynski. You'll stay there tonight, then we'll find you somewhere else. All right, let's go.
Right, thank you. On behalf of Her Majesty, we formally request that you find and recover this box before Dr. Rice.
Well, now that I have Her Majesty's permission.
Finding them will be next to impossible, but we'll assign two of our best agents to help.
I don't want them.
With all due respect, expertise in archaeology doesn't...
I didn't say that I don't need help, but your agents will never get me to Chenlo in time. I need an insider. I need Terry Sheridan.
Not in a million years. Not if you were the last man on Earth. Terry Sheridan, formerly a commander with the Royal Marines, turned mercenary and traitor.
Take him there. Get a rope. Anyone foolish enough to interfere in any way shall suffer the same fate.
No! Take me! No!
If there are any more attacks, we shall put our guest to death and raise this entire land. Take the horses.
So you said, the only chance in England we've got of getting into that diamond safe by bloody courier! You know how to do to get that manual?
It's insured. The courier service insured it.
For 50 million? Is it supposed to be here by now, Otto? But where is it? Well, well, well.
The amazing Larry Dunn.
How's it going?
Been better.
Still firing you, Larry?
Your alarm manual. I've completely memorised it.
What?
Every word.
You're lying.
Page 56. Remove the green sensor wire prior to this connection, or a shutdown will occur, resulting in auxiliary fuel. If you're going to rob this place, you're going to have to do it with me.
I almost respect you.
Get him in the car.
My men deserted to your side with amazing alacrity. Not a single blow struck, yet my camp is empty. I confess I had no idea how popular you are with the rank and file.
Soldiers like a little spit and dirt in their leaders. You were too noble for them, perhaps, too aristocratic.
That may be so.
What to do now, And strictly speaking, I should kill you. I really don't wish to be punitive. But on the other hand, I can't really let you go either, so... What to do? Would you be willing to act as my second in command?
Dear me. That's very generous of you.
Yes or no?
Well, I can't really say no. Can I?
This is a court of law. Justice must be done and seen to be done. Young woman, how old?
I spit on your soul. To pretend to defend when in truth you slaver for my death.
Cooperate, for the love of God, cooperate.
I thought that you'd abolished God.
I can save you, but I need your help.
I have said to you before, we must replace tyranny with justice.
You've also said, Citizen Robespierre, in your principles of political morality, without terror, virtue is impotent.
Yes. Do I not say in that same paper, it is better to spare the lives of 100 guilty people than to sacrifice one innocent?
This is the first time in my life I've had the chance to yield to the temptations of a great city. Well, yes, but Motty, don't they all think? All my bally life I've been cooped up in the ancestral home in Much Middlefold in Shropshire. Until you've been cooped up in Much Middlefold in Shropshire, you don't know what cooping is. This is my only chance to assemble a disreputable past, and I'm going to take it.